Hey guys, World of Lewis here, and today we've got another video for you guys. And as you see where we are outside in the back garden, so that means we've got another match day vlog for you guys. Just to see about title, we've got an away match today. I love these away matches. Away matches are so exciting. And as you can see by the title, we are indeed playing Everton. So it is New Year's Day, really good. Well, is it really good? It's freezing. So, New Year's Day kickoff, it's Everton. Oh, well, we've been lucky to get tickets, because as you know, if you're a United fan, getting away tickets is pretty hard. But anyway, we are playing Everton today. So without further ado, let's get team news in. So starting with United, United will be without Romelu Lukaku, Zlatan Ibrahimovic, Michael Carrick, Marouane Fellaini and Eric Bailly, all of which are injured. Chris Smalling, Antonio Valencia and Matheus Darmian are doubts, while Ashley Young starts the first of a three-match ban after his incident with Dusan Tadic on Saturday. And now for Everton, Everton will monitor midfielders James McCarthy and Yannick Bolasie. So, all you've been waiting for, the shout-outs. Shout-outs to Daryl Johnson, Luke Bradley, Cassie Gale, Benny Messi plays Wade, David Pham, Coxie769, Pro Vlogger, Scott Kent, No Occupied Sounds and Anita Rastuggy. Thanks for all of your Southampton comments. We will reply to them all. We hope you have a great 2018. Yeah, so that's it for two news and shout outs. Other than that, kickoff is at R5, another game that whatever Sky Sports or BT want to show on TV. I think it will, because we are a great club. So, R5 kickoff. I was going to say we've got fat jackets, but there's no fat jackets. It'll be probably a Burger King or McDonald's or whatever nearby, hot dogs. And then we'll get inside Goodison Park to watch Everton versus Manchester United in the Premier League 17-18 season on an away vlog. So, yes, guys, let's do this on another match day vlog, but on a away vlog. Let's go. Right, guys, we're in the car now. Dad, do you have any thoughts? Match.
Yeah, another game. Yeah. So soon after our amazing performance against Southampton. So yeah, 2 days later, we're back in the car, going up the motorway to that lovely, lovely place us Mancunians love, otherwise known as Merseyside, for an away day.
Yeah, an away day.
Against the Evertonians, the blue off of Merseyside. It's a tough one, this one. Because in previous years they've beaten us.
Yep.
Other times we've come away last year, we steamrolled them.
No! Is it 3-0? Last season, 2-1 all. Well, the season before was 3-0. The reason.
And that's why you've got your lucky top on.
Well, I'll probably have to take everything off.
Don't, I mean, yeah, that's it. But anyway, Lewis has got his lucky 3-0 top on today.
We won in the 2015-16 season. Yeah. But I just about see I've got the 2015-16 shirt on. A bit of luck.
So, yeah, anyway. Luck and luck and Man United tend not to go into the same sentence. But today, could be coming up against Rooney. We all know what Rooney did against Liverpool not so long ago and his penalty. You know, is he gonna upset us if he plays? If he scores, he ain't gonna celebrate if he scores. He'll respect us too much for that. But as a team, how are we gonna react to that disappointing draw the other day? We need to react, we need to come away with the 3 points. Arsenal slipped up.
City did draw.
City almost lost. Had it not been for that very poor Crystal Palace penalty. So, yeah, chance to sneak some points back if we can. But it's going to be a tough game, it's never going to be easy at Goodison Park.
Especially in this weather.
Big Sam will set his team out very well, no doubt. So looking forward to a good game, which I'm not not seen a decent game for a while now, so just a game of football with some goals, preferably ours, would be nice.
I think there's either going to be a winner in this. It's either going to be Everton are going to win, or we're going to come away with
it. I don't think it'd be a draw. I don't think it'd be a draw. But the first goal will be very important.
To set the tone out for the game.
It'd be nice to see an early United goal. You know, we do tend to play a bit better all the way from home when we least expect it. So I'm hoping that we get an early goal and go on from there. But doing our predictions, it has been difficult lately. Yeah, we're getting it right to a certain extent that we're not giving any goals away, but we're not exactly scoring many at the minute. So we'll do the prediction when we get to the ground. So anyway, we'll carry on up the motorway.
Guys, as you can see, there's no flat jackets. Got McDonald's. See what's inside. Ooh, got chips and fish fingers. So, try chip with barbecue sauce. See how it tastes. Good. And now we try. Just a bite of a fish finger. See how it good. Look at that. So good. Absolutely incredible. Right guys, we've just parked up. It's about a 15-minute walk to Goodison Park. It is. You should probably tell by the video I'm playing. Park, soaking the atmosphere.
Hot cat scarf, get it? Put some bags now.
Not same as cold, but hey ho. These seats are probably rated the 18th century. Seriously. Pretty good. Oh, look at those seats. Look at the seats the Everton fans have got. Cool. Right guys, let's have a look at our view. Guys, we're going to do score predictions now with Waterloo's dad. What's your prediction this afternoon?
It's a tough one, like I said in our earlier commentary. I would expect United to put in a performance after recent games and after what we saw on Saturday. So I'm going to stick my neck out on this one and go for a 2-0 United. I know it's a lot to ask for to score two goals, but I'm just confident we're going to come out and show a bit of bite today, show a bit of what we're made of. Everton, they're not a bad side, but when you look at it on paper, head to head, we've got far more to offer than what they have. So I'm going for a 2-0, obviously without Lukaku. You know, we might have the entertainment of watching Rashford, Martial and Lingard. You know, it might be the Holy Trinity reborn. We never know. So let's see if we can come away with a good result today.
I haven't really thought about this. I really don't know what to expect. After our form, is it likely we're going to lose? No. Is it likely we're going to win? I don't know. I'm going 1-1 on this. Now, I did say in the car I don't think it's going to be a draw, but I've changed my mind now. I think it is going to be a draw. I mean, both teams, well, Everton are below us, well, quite below us, but they're, I won't say they'll be better for with us, but they're pretty much the same. And today I think it's just a big game, but we haven't got Lukaku or Ibrahimovic either. They've got Rooney, they've got Sigurdsson, but we've got world-class players. And on paper, when you look at it, even without Lukaku, you see you've got Pogba, Mata, Martial, Lingard. We've got all those players, and I think that's good enough to beat these lot, but you never know. I think it's just going to be a repeat of last season. I'm going with 1-1. But anyway, come on, you Reds. Right, guys, here's today's programme. It's been to the rear, got the squads. Decent program. Right, guys, let's have a look at today's teams.
I didn't want to do it, I'm just going to get it. Yeah, I didn't want to do it. Thank you.
Wayne Rooney!
we haven't really created much chances. Starting to get a little bit more possession now. Right, guys, 1 minute of added time at the end of this first half. It's half time now. Everton 0, Manchester United 0. To make it that first half.
More the same continuation of the last five or six games, really. Lacking in same old things we talked about. Space creation, any desire to get the ball forward. We can't get past the first man, we can't get into situations where at least we're creating a chance. We're just punting balls up and going for shots which are just never going to go anywhere. Everton have looked the more likely to get something, but on the balance of play it's been another poor 45 minutes of football. 0-0, I don't see a lot of opportunity in the second half to better what we're doing unless something drastically changes. This is just another normal performance.
What is going to happen in the second half? For me, it's been a 50-50 first half, but I can see someone snatching the winner in the second half. The way, well, both teams have been pressing, Everton have been pressing, looking where we've gone up and they've been going up. We've been looking very, I would say serious, but we've been looking strong going up. So,
if we can start a final ball.
If we can continue that and improve, we'll be fine in the second half, hopefully.
Yeah, we need to take control of this game and we've got to string some passes together. I guess another confidence thing, they've been taught things on the training ground which aren't, I don't know what's happening when it comes to the pitch, because there just seems to be a lack of vision by anyone really. I'd like to say there's going to be a goal in the second half, but I don't know.
It's got to be a better half, but anyway, half time, Everton 0, Manchester United 0. Half is the other way. Come on. Like it's going nowhere. Pick the tits over United corner. Come on. Thank you. Martial of Rashford on. Shot by Lingard, it must have been the tips of Pickford Town, see that in the corner. What a game, I can't be proud of the boys anymore. They put in an absolute performance today. For some reason, we seem to play better away from home. That is a much improved performance. Every single player deserves credit. Every single player worked their socks off today. I'm really proud of the boys. First half, not really that enjoyable, really. But then the second half, we came out really finding want to win. Then we got the goal, and then Everton sort of got back into it a little more. And then we got that second goal, and then that was it. We won 2-0. Very happy, as I said. Yes, guys, don't forget to like, subscribe, share. Turn on notifications so you never miss an upload on the World of Lewis channel. But for now, let's get out of this Scouse place.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
When the show, get yourself to that
football. Right, guys, we're in the car now on the way back from Goodison Park. Have a few words.
Yeah, well, I got the prediction right, 2-0. I didn't see that coming.
Well, we got both stuff because it started. He got the prediction right, and I start because remember two seasons ago we won 3-0 at Goodison Park and we wore the shirt that I got underneath. And I put that on because I thought it would give us luck, and it did give us luck.
Go on, where's the shirt?
It's down this under
it. Unleash the shirt.
Here it is, just about to see it.
Yeah, there's
Yay.
The shirt. The lucky shirt, anyway.
Probably wear that, for Derby because we won 3-1 away.
Yeah. So, yeah, got a prediction right for a change. It's been a while since I got a prediction right. I have to say it was a game of two halves, as it is, because it's...
Well, the first half was a game of two halves, but the second half I think we dominated.
Jose probably laid into... Well, I don't think actually Jose lays into people. He probably sat down, had a cup of tea, and just said, you must play better. And they came out and did. They played better and showed what they can do as... some nice touches, some good link-up work. We hit the post a couple of times I think today, so it could have been a lot more comfortable than it was. Reduced Everton to scraps really. So the second half we dominated. You know, we looked like we were enjoying it a bit. I hope it shows at the end when the players. Finished the game, they looked like they were generally happy with what they'd done. Two well taken goals, going all that way, I feel like we've had value for money and come away with the 3 points which we deserve. So, looking forward to our next game, which is on Friday night against Derby, which should be it won't be easy. Derby doing well in the Championship. I know when Sheffield United came to us. In the FA Cup, they pushed us right to the end on that, so I'm not expecting an easy ride for that game on Friday night. But all in all, it's a good day's work. Just a bit tired now. I feel a bit under the weather today. I've got a headache, a bit of sinus problem. So on the outside I look good, but on the inside I feel absolutely terrible. But I'm here.
Yeah, that's amazing. I'm shattered.
So yeah, we're not far from home now. So that's it.
That's it.
Do your bit. Do your final bit.
Yeah. Not really much to say, is there?
Yeah. Just like, subscribe, watch,
comment. Do the usual stuff. Turn on notifications so never miss an upload, because there's loads more coming on the channel.
So we will try to respond to all the comments from Southampton. It was just rude.
Yeah.
Because the game was only a couple of days ago, we've sort of been running out of time, but we will do.
We will do, don't we?
I'm out of here.
Shattered. All we'll do is get home. Dad has to edit the vid. But anyway, guys.